too. Ow, ow. That's Creed Odyssey. Ow. You really are annoying. Annoying, 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 annoying. Four mercs kills. Okay. Where am I going now? Where am I going now?
Coming.
right now? Why? Oh. Let me just do that. Okay. Me down. Going all the way over here, I guess. What? Yeah. What the heck? Reload save. I should probably do that from a distance.
Why are there so many snakes?
Free prisoner.
Blessed be the god that sent you here. I'd have been eaten alive if it weren't for you.
I don't think they'd eat you.
But they would have certainly killed me. So thank you.
I'm always happy to help someone in need.
The world could do with more like you, especially now.
Pericles sent me. He was worried about you. Do you often get tied up and surrounded by snakes?
How can you joke about this? Thugs broke into my home, dragged me here, tied me up and surrounded me with these hideous creatures. They must be stopped.
The snakes?
The thugs!
I'll track them down, Matiojos. Don't worry.
Tensions are high right now. At this rate, we'll tear each other apart within the city before the Spartans can breach the walls.
Oh, boy. Okay, come on. Climb. Climb. Nope. Climb.
No, no. Fire out.
Ow. Roll, roll, roll. No. Jeez. Ow. Really now? Okay.
I doubt Pericles is proud to talk about. There has to be a clue around here somewhere.
Oh. This is the house of the attackers.
I have knife snakes.
Cole.
There has to be a clue around here somewhere.
Let's see here. Investigate.
It looks like the thugs who attacked Matiojos weren't the masterminds behind this plot. That were meant to kill Matiojos.
Interact.
Snake bites.
Beaties.
And someone hid the body. Though I have a feeling this death was an accident. This must be the house of Matiojos' attackers. But the letter proves they're just tools in someone else's plan. whose?
What the fuck are you doing sniffing around my house?
You attacked Matiochos. I found the snakes, the letter from your friend, and a body. All here.
Ah, poor Actis.
We all knew the risks. Change don't happen without a bit of blood being spilled.
I know someone gave you those snakes. They used you to do their dirty work. I want to know who.
He's a real hero of Athens. No puppet of Pericles is going to stop him.
Don't be someone's puppet. Tell me where the snake dealer is.
All right. He's got a camp just outside the walls. Sells his snakes from there.
It's not too late to make a difference, but we have to work together.
Maybe you're right. You didn't have to show us mercy. But where do we start?
Start here. This district is your home. Ignore the politicians and concentrate on where you can make change.
Thank you. We will try.
I need to rid Athens of this snake seller.
What? Another one?
I'll have no problem taking you
out. Snake Wrangler. Die again. That. Reload. Okay.
Hello, Icaros.
Okay, I wonder. Okay,
Ah, I could hear your footsteps. Welcome back.
There are many statues to Athena, which...
In mine?
You'll be glad to know, I've been to the statue of Athena at the Acropolis.
Ah, if only I could have been there to feel your presence. Would you... describe her to me.
Oh, it's even better than you can imagine. Made of pure gold. Chip one toe off her, and you'd have enough drachmi to eat for the rest of your life.
Gold? No, it can't be. I was always told she was bronze, and stood guard over the city of Athens, mourning the past and protecting the future.
Okay, I've told you what I remember. Now tell me about yourself. What's a Persian doing here?
Persia and the Greek world are doomed to be opposites. In times of prosperity here, Persians always seem to suffer. And when you're at war with yourselves...
Persians know peace?
Indeed. My people prospered after King Xerxes was murdered. All except for me. A man tried to kill me with poison, which is how I lost my sight. I fled and arrived here.
So there's a price on your head. Now I'm interested.
There was, though there isn't anymore. Now then, tell me another tale, and I'll tell you more of my past.
I'll be back with stories to tell.
As soon as you've seen one location, please return.
You back?
Okay,
I could hear your footsteps. Welcome back.
So, tell me what you know about the statue of Zeus.
Its great bone stood ready to punish the Kefalonians below. Or so I was told.
I've seen Kefalonia from the statue of Zeus.
Tell me, is it still a place of great beauty?
Its people are the happiest in all the Greek world. They sing and dance into the night with full bellies and full hearts.
But isn't how it was described to me at all? The tales go that its lands are among the world's most beautiful, and its people among the most pitiful.
Your turn to tell me something. You said a man tried to kill you.
The man who rose up to kill the tyrant Xerxes was named Darius. He was of a new creed of killers, unlike any Persia had known. He was also the man hired to kill me.
A killer of kings? Hired to kill a simple blind man? Why?
I have your interest, do I? Tell another tale, and I will too.
I'll be back with stories to tell.
As soon as you've seen one location, please return.
You ride.
Okay,
I think I want to fight anyone here. Ella. This is where Jason left the arbor.
Temple of Poseidon. Mm-hmm.
my will.
Let's see here. Let's go this way.
A city of pots, prostitutes, and not much else.
Climbing up. Okay,
This looks like the place.
Temple of Aphrodite. Okay, we're up here. Come on, climb.
General was also a poet. People come here to worship Aphrodite, but the view is the real beauty.
Where?
man!
I'm not going to kill you. Streams are going good. I keep dying. This is actually my second stream today.
Step aside, or I'll make you. Keep moving at your own risk. No leaving my side.
Oh, no. Run away, run away. One, I will die. Keep dying. No. Oh, sheesh. Climb straight down. No, don't jump. Oh boy. And all of these are cosmetic. I wonder which one I'm going to now. Stay the path.
Let's go.
make sure that we're going the right direction. Yeah. Yep. Going in the right direction. Ruined Temple of Apollo. Apollo. Sanctuary Poseidon. Well, I'm getting a bunch of other random stuff as I go along. Going to quest objective. I know my target's close. I know it's all the way up there.
This is it.
Right there. Why don't I just go and
let's go.
Climb up.
Let's hope it at least killed all of the Stymphalian birds.
Just a tree with armor shaped as a bird. Okay. Follow road. Going to quest objective. Quest objective. Jeez, you're going to take me the long way around, aren't you? Oh! Ooh. I wonder. Would me going here that help? Probably. And let's get a move on, shall we?
Ready to sail!
Thunder! We've been waiting for you!
Ship. Figurehead.
This is dangerous territory, Commander.
Sails! Now!
Traveling speed. Traveling speed, okay. sailing around. Cosmetic. Cosmetic, it won't do too much. Now would it?
Get ready to fight! Speed up! Quickly!
Ah.
Full speed!
More upgrades before we get that ship on.
Check the odds!
No! Abandoned mines. Fiddlesticks. Stop attack.
You'll never.
Oh, did I get rid of Spartan Kick? Let's get sign. But that was not great. Not great at all. How to do this without being seen? Oh, that didn't help.
They won't ask any questions. Let's keep out of sight.
I need to make sure that guy in there? Ow. Okay, where are you? Why are you just sitting cross-legged there? Ugh. And you're just... Ooh.
This is just too easy. You can't be close one.
Die. You went flying. Lose interest. Run. Back. Dive. No! Why didn't you dive? can steal anything. I can't believe I was... Location complete. Mines. Ow, ow, ow. Foresters. Die. I wonder. Could I Undiscovered leader, okay. Okay. Be stronger now. Thank you.